king each bow. Who's sad and blue? Who's crying too? Just like I cried over you. Right to the end, just like a friend, I tried to warn you somehow. You had your way, now you must pay. I'm glad that you're sorry now.
Everybody, gather round me while I preach some. Feel a sermon coming on me. The topic will be sin, and that's what I'm agin. If you wanna hear my story, then settle back and just sit tight while I start reviewing the attitude of doing right. You got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium, liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark,
Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark.
What did they do just when everything looked so dark?
Man, they said we better accept. You ain't the positive, even. Mine ain't the negative, and latch on to the affirmative.
Don't mess with Mr. In Between.
No.
Quite a 66. Definitely taking me up. Standing.
a bushel and a peck, a bushel and a peck, though you make my heart a wreck, make my heart a wreck, and you make my life a mess, make my life a mess, yes, a mess of happiness. Everybody! About you, about you, although you grieve me, I never, never leave me, I love you, a bushel and a peck, you bet your pretty neck that I do.
Because chickens are gonna do the dickens. I love you.